today we're talking about cryptocurrency. Crypto now feels like it's been around forever, but it's really quite a new invention. Are you an early adopter?
I was one of the first that was in this market. There seemed to be a new way of financial transactions, a new way of money, something that we could completely reinvent and take.
Of that to the already immovably concrete base of the Boston. I'm Andy, I've been for a
Oh, 98% of Londoners are very happy with CEO.